What are you guys doing?
Oh, we're just listening to this new song.
Oh, cool. What's it about?
Oh, you know, just ancient civilizations.
What? Why would you even...
Just listen to it, man.
Ancient civs, that's how we live. The information Miss Rhodey gives is informative. Ancient civs, that's how we live. The people back then, their minds were proactive.
Ancient civs, that's how we live. The information Miss Rhodey gives is informative. Ancient civs, that's how we live. The people back then, their minds were proactive.
Starting off with the prehistoric age, they didn't have houses, so they had to live in caves. Most of the time, these people were off hunting. Their language, well, consisted of mostly grunting. One of the greatest mysteries in this society is a bunch of rocks that were stacked to a T. Then we go to cave art, Laksa cave. To paint those high ceilings, those people had to be brave.
Neolithic was quite different. You see, their permanent shelters mean they didn't have to leave. They domesticated animals, made sharper tools, invented the wheel. Obviously, they weren't fools. Mesopotamia, they got what you need. Government, religion, the arts, and technology. With their skills of farming, they could get by because it provided them a stable food supply.
Ancient civs, that's how we live. The information Miss Rhodey gives is informative. Ancient civs, that's how we live. The people back then, their minds were proactive.
Ancient civilizations. Egypt was the last one, wasn't very fun. People slaving away out in the hot sun, building monuments that weigh over 10 tons. Flooding of the Nile happened once every year. The farmers had to wait until it was all clear. In the meantime, the pyramids were being built. Djoser made the first one, but he wasn't very skilled.
The pharaohs of Egypt, they united all the land. They were treated like gods as they walked through the sand. The sun god Ra was these people's main attraction. He guided them in battle as they rode into action. When these pharaohs died, they were buried in tombs. Each one was a maze full of multiple rooms. To preserve these pharaohs, their amulets and rings, they were mummified and buried in the Valley of the Kings.
Ancient civs, that's how we live. The information Miss Rhodey gives is informative.
Ancient civs, that's how we live. The people back then, their minds were proactive.
Ancient civilizations, that's how we livelizations.
Ancient civilizations, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Ancient civilizations, that's how we livelizations.
Ancient civilizations, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, that was actually pretty good.
Yeah, bro.
He told you.
Oh, by the way, who's that guy in the video with you? He was pretty good.
Yeah, you probably wouldn't know.
He lives in Scandinavia.
Jimmy on a beat, boy. Ancient civs, that's how we live. The information Miss Rhodey gives is informative. Ancient civs, that's how we live. The people back then, their minds were proactive.